Shalom.
Shalom.
Greetings to you in the name of Jesus.
Salam dalam nama Tuhan Yesus.
Let's see today's inspiration from Matthew 9 and verse 29.
Inspirasi hari ini dari Matius 9 ayat 29.
Then he touched their eyes, saying, "According to your faith, be it done to you."
Lalu Yesus menjamah mata mereka sambil berkata, "Jadilah kepadamu menurut imanmu."
Here we see.
Di sini kita lihat
Jesus dealing with two blind men.
Tuhan Yesus berurusan dengan dua orang buta.
There were two blind men following him.
Ada dua orang buta mengikuti Yesus.
And Jesus keep on going.
Dan Tuhan Yesus masih terus jalan.
And then he went to a house.
Dan dia pergi ke sebuah rumah.
And the blind man came there also.
Orang-orang buta ini ikut juga ke situ.
And the previous verse tells like this.
Dan ayat sebelum mengatakan demikian.
Do you believe that I am able to do this?
Apakah engkau percaya bahwa aku mampu melakukan ini?
The problem is many times.
Banyak kali masalahnya adalah.
When we face a problem.
Saat kita menghadapi masalah.
We don't believe that God can do that.
Kita kurang percaya, bahkan enggak percaya bahwa Tuhan mampu menyelesaikan masalah kita.
These two men were following.
Dua orang ini mengikuti.
But Jesus is asking a question because probably inside their hearts, inside their mind, still there is a question mark.
Dan Tuhan Yesus menanyakan mungkin di dalam dua orang hati dua orang ini masih ada keraguan-raguan.
And Jesus did not do anything actually.
Sebenarnya Tuhan Yesus tidak melakukan apapun.
Just he touched their eyes.
Hanya menyentuh mata mereka.
And then he said, what?
Dan dia katakan.
According to your faith, it shall be done.
Terjadilah sesuai dengan iman.
Many times is the thing.
Banyak kali inilah.
It's our faith which can work.
Bahwa iman kita lah yang mampu melakukannya.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There was a man.
Ada seorang laki-laki.
In Bali.
Di Bali.
He came to me to pray for a body pain.
Dia datang untuk berdoa karena badannya sakit.
And after I prayed for him, he got healed.
Setelah saya doakan, dia Tuhan sembuhkan.
But then,
tetapi,
he told next problem.
Dia mengatakan masalah berikutnya.
He said,
dia mengatakan,
half of his eye, half sight, he cannot see.
Separuh matanya tidak bisa melihat.
Because there's a metal piece which is gone into his eyes because he's a welder.
Karena ada mungkin serbuk besi karena dia adalah tukang las yang masuk ke sana.
And he went to the doctors.
Dia pergi ke dokter.
The doctor told because it's close to retina they cannot operate or they cannot do anything.
Karena itu dekat di retina jadi enggak bisa dioperasi atau dilakukan apapun.
So they gave some liquid to apply.
Jadi mereka beri kayak cairan, tetesan obat tetes.
And half the side he cannot see.
Jadi dia cuma bisa lihat separuh gini, yang separuh sebelah sini misalkan itu nggak kelihatan.
But when he told,
tapi waktu dia mengatakan,
so I told them,
saya mengatakan kepadanya,
it's your faith,
imanmu lah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We prayed.
Kemudian kita berdoa.
And he got healed.
Dan Tuhan sembuhkan dia.
You can see the testimony.
Ada kesaksiannya
in the youtube.com
jesuspower77.com jesuspower77.
So according to your faith,
jadi sesuai dengan iman,
what you believe,
apa yang kau percaya.
If you believe your God is a big God, he can do big things for you.
Kalau kita percaya Tuhan kita adalah Tuhan yang besar, ia mampu melakukan hal-hal besar dalam hidup.
If you think your God is small, then according to that it will be done.
Kalau engkau merasa Tuhanmu kecil, ya sesuai dengan imanmu itulah yang terjadi.
And if there's no faith,
dan kalau tidak ada iman,
like when he went to his own city, people did not believe him. Same if you don't believe, you don't get anything.
Sama seperti saat Tuhan Yesus pulang ke kampungnya, orang-orang sekampung tidak percaya, maka tidak terjadi apa-apa.
Shall we pray now with the faith?
Mari kita berdoa dengan iman.
Let's pray. Father, we come to the name of Jesus.
Bapa kami datang dalam nama Tuhan Yesus.
Lord,
Tuhan,
they may be sick.
mungkin ada yang sakit.
Touch them and heal them.
Jamah dan sembuhkan.
They may have financial problem, relationship problem, or business problem, or whatever problem.
Mungkin ada yang bermasalah dengan hubungan dalam dengan bisnis dan lain-lain.
Touch them, Father.
Jamah mereka.
Let your hand come down on their business, on their job, and the relationship, and everywhere.
Menjamah bisnis mereka, pekerjaan mereka, relationship mereka, atau di mana pun.
According to the faith.
Sesuai dengan iman.
Set right everything.
Benarkan semuanya.
Heal them and deliver them.
Sembuhkan dan bebaskan mereka.
In the name of Jesus.
Demi nama Tuhan Yesus.
Lord, we pray.
Oh, Tuhan kami.
Amen. Amen.
Amin.
God bless you. God bless you.
Tuhan Yesus memberkati.